Hello everyone and welcome to a new loot video. Today we are gonna do loot from 50,000 Araxites. Inventory and gear is looking like this. For this video I'm gonna go with range and for the weapon I'm gonna use the Venator bow. The goal for this grind is to get as many hard clues as possible. The drop rate is 1 in 128, but since I have completed the hard combat achievement, the drop rate increases to 1 in 121, which means I shall get 413 hard clues after this grind is complete. For the collection log, we are 46 out of 80. This is the Slayer section, so the only item you can get from Araxites is the Aranea boots. So hopefully I will get it within 50,000 kills. For this video I'm gonna track all the kills with the Slayer ring, so I'm gonna use the log and reset the streak here, so it's 0, and once this is at 50,000 we are done. Runelite is a bit inaccurate when it comes to this amount of kills. Usually the loot is correct, but not the amount of kills. With that being said, let's get started. We are now at 1000 kills, 3.8 mil. Yeah, and there's the first Araxite head as well from these small spiders. I already have it a couple of times from the big boss, but first time here. We are now at 4000 kills and we got 26 hard clues on the ground. There it is, there's the boots. That took 5,000 kills. Almost 5,000 kills. Nice. And there is head number 2. And there we have 50 hard clues in total. I think I will do 50 at a time, so I stack up 50, then I do them and stack up 50 again and so on until I got 50,000 kills. This took me 6,600 kills to get 50 hard clues. I think I'm slightly under the drop rate. There's the second boots. Nice. Hopefully I'll get a lot more of these. Head number 4. And we are now at 10,000 kills, 40,000 to go. And we have now 100 hard clues in total. Not bad. There is head number 7. And there is 20,000 kills, 30,000 to go. And there is boots number 4. And there is 25,000 kills, which means we are officially halfway done. And there is boots number 5. And there is 30,000 kills. We are slowly getting to the finish line. There is boots number 7. What the hell, another one already? We are now at 9 boots in total. We are now at 40,000 kills, only 10,000 to go. Well, I did run out of cannonballs, but luckily for me I do have 7,000 steel bars that I can use, but first I need to do all these hard clues first. Well, I did get 28,000 cannonballs, so that should hopefully be enough. And there is loot from 50,000 Araxites complete. And we can check the Slayer ring as well. 50,000. Well, now comes the fun part, to juggle all the clues and get them back to the crafting guild. And the loot comes out to be 267 mil. We got 13 boots and 351 hard clues and 19 Araxite heads. When it comes to the collection log, we are currently 47 out of 80 and we got 13 boots in total. When it comes to this amount of kills, Runelite loot tracker will be a bit inaccurate, so the right amount of Venom sacks is actually 54,000 and not 50,000. So the total value will be closer to 270 mil. Rest of the items on the loot tracker is pretty accurate, but as you can see, I'm almost missing 600 kills, which is the reason why I'm using the Slayer Ring for the correct amount of kills. When it comes to the experience earned, I earned about 2.9 million hit point XP, 11.5 million range XP, and 556,000 magic XP, which comes from all the high alking. When it comes to the time used, I used about 91 hours, which comes out to be about 550 kills each hour. If you are including the hard clues I did, it will be in total 126 hours, and I managed to do about 10 hard clues each hour. When it comes to the supplies used, I used about 200 ranging potions, 600 prayer potions, and 200 extended anti-venom plus potions. For the high alks, I used 6,500 nature runes and 32.5k fire runes. For the Venator bow, I used about 81,000 ancient essence and 16,000 amethyst arrows. And for the cannon, I used about 137,000 cannonballs. It's a bit hard to know which seed I got from watching the loot tracker, so I made a little list for you guys. The clues I got during this video won't be opened, but I will stack up 1,000 hard clues and do a separate video. And for the people that is wondering what 50,000 Araxites looks like on the Runelite loot tracker, here it is.